Looking ahead, early voting is set to begin tomorrow for a $173 million bond issue for the Fayetteville School District. Voters will decide whether or not to continue collecting a school tax rate of 45.65 mils. 25 mils would go towards the statewide uniform rate, while the other 20.65 would cover existing bond debts, new school facilities, and improvements to already existing facilities.